Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn Unit 5 Critical Essays in the paper titled Shakespeare. Shakespeare in a Changing World by Arnold Kettle. About the author, Arnold Kettle was born in 1916. He was a British Marxist literary critic. He was the first professor of literature in the Open University in United Kingdom. His famous works are Introduction to English Novel, Shakespeare in a Changing World, Literature and Liberation. He died in the year 1986. Shakespeare in a Changing World is a collection of essays edited by Arnold Kettle. It was published in 1964 by Lawrence and Wishart. The collection has 12 essays. It discusses the human relationships, politics, history, realism, love and society, spirit of capitalism in Shakespeare's plays. Arnold Kettle has contributed his essay From Hamlet to Lear. The tragedies of Macbeth, Othello are also discussed in it. In the introduction, Arnold Kettle says that Shakespeare's plays can be understood or enjoyed only when approached historically. One needs to accept the dialectical nature of Shakespeare's plays, as we cannot imagine ourselves to be an audience of the Globe Theatre or analyze it from the contemporary point of view. It is difficult to be unaffected by our own experience while reading Shakespeare's plays. But in reality, it is Shakespeare's plays that lets us understand who we are. The changing nature is common both during Shakespeare's time and the present time. However, Shakespeare is the greatest master of English language. But the linguistic approach to understand the meaning of the word within the context may be misleading. The essays try to identify the value of Shakespeare in the changing world. It is approached from the point of view of humanist Shakespeare. Humanism can be understood from the human experience and history. Shakespeare's tragedies display firm determination. Shakespeare lived during the commencement of modern humanism, that is, Renaissance. His works are inextricable from the human development that involves social, artistic, political, scientific, and religious ethics. From the Marxist perspective, many of the theatre-goers during Shakespeare's time were the working class people. His language and works are appreciated and loved by them. The literary judgments are difficult as the impact of literary work is both personal and complex. Literature draws its conclusions from life. It expresses delight, energy, and value. Shakespeare's plays have turned to be great as they have the power to affect our life. It helps the human beings to comprehend what it means to be humane, which affects and changes the world. Here are few references for further study. As always, thanks for listening and thanks for your time. Thank you.